They've got a theory. Oh fuck, we're singing. And it sounds like there's 20 of us. We're on quite a journey. Need an expert in TV. Maybe LaToya will know.
Hey guys, there's a whole lot of reasons that we could be seeing the singing from out of nowhere. Might be time in the season when shows end up needing an uptick in listens and shares. You don't have a shark you can jump, but you have to get over that hump. Okay?
Well, we're not big on spectacle.
And there's none more dependable than Scoobies who lean homosexual.
So what else could it be?
Well, sometimes a musical is therapeutical. Feelings need moving along. That could be another clue if either one of you processes better in song.
Jenny's day job is singing hot tracks.
But I come to this pod to relax.
Hey.
Look, we're good on the processing.
Though it's odd that we're still singing.
Maybe somebody does have feelings.
I bet it's Jenny.
Hey!
Now back to your query, an alternate theory on tracing the source of these jams. Perhaps one of you lesbians might be a thespian doing it all for the fans. Does anyone sound like the type?
Well, Kristen, she saw Rent 8 times. On Broadway.
Oh, that could definitely be it.
Excuse me, but Jenny also starred in Godspell?
I didn't star in it. I was way in the back.
Okay, I've examined the evidence, and I think the truth is you're just singing because you're nerds.
Eureka, Dr. Ferguson, think we get what's happening.
When you're looking for explanations, usually the simplest is the right word.
Definitely just big fucking nerds. I rest my case. I think that's all there is to it. The answer was right in front of you the whole time. You dummies.